Hello everyone, welcome to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to design a professional YouTube banner in Photoshop. Also, I will show how can you change the color of the banner into any color in just one click after all the design without spending lots of time changing every color object in the design. I will show you the most perfect and professional trick to designing a YouTube banner for your channel, and also how to change the color of the banner with just one click. So if you like to use any color for the banner, you can just use the trick to convert it to any color as you want. So watch carefully until of this tutorial to learn how to create this awesome YouTube banner for your channel and learn how can you convert it into any color in Photoshop. And if you like to make a YouTube banner by me, you can order a design in Fiverr. I will create a YouTube banner for your channel. So order a design if you like it to make by me. And you can also order any kind of digital service you want from Fiverr. Fiverr is a complete solution for everyone, so go and check out and find your needs. And watch the tutorial until the end if you want to make a YouTube banner by yourself. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you might never miss any chance to learn new tips and tricks about Photoshop. So let's start today's tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have already created the template of the YouTube banner. Also, I use the guide rulers to create the banner. If you Google for the YouTube banner size, you will find the same size that I am using in my banner. If you like to download the banner guide template, check the link in the description. Now we will start designing the banner. Invisible the first layer. Then go to the background image layer. Take the image and paste to the main composition. Now we need to fit the image with the canvas. The easy way to do it, press Ctrl or Command plus A to select everything. Then use the alignment to fit the image with the canvas. Now we will edit the background for the editing. For that first, convert the layer into a smart object. Then go to Filter, Blur, and take Gaussian Blur. Now adjust the blur as you want. Hit OK. Then press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Double click on the Gaussian Blur and then decrease the radius a little bit. Hit OK. Now take the Rectangular Marquee tool, and make a selection to the desktop preview area. Apply a layer mask to the layer. Take the Move tool and again apply blur to the bottom background layer effect. Increase the Gaussian blur again. Adjust it properly, and hit OK. Next, select the Smart Filter layer mask of the layer to copy. Take the Brush tool. Change the foreground color into black. And remove the blur to the side area. Now it's OK. Next, go to the adjustment layer, and take a gradient map. Change the color. I have already created a gradient for me, you can follow and create a similar color like me. After that, change the blending mode into the color burn. And then decrease the fill around 50%. Then double click on the layer to copy, and apply outer glow. Adjust the outer glow properly and apply the effect. After the effect, hit OK. Now select the first layer and then take Hue Saturation Adjustment. Increase Saturation. Again go to the Adjustment layer and take Curve Adjustment. And make some adjustments with the curve. Now we are done with the background of the design. Then go Model Image Document, take the image, and paste it to the composition. Take the image and place the image in the perfect area. Hit OK. Then go to the adjustment layer, and take curve adjustment. Create a clipping mask the layer to the model layer, and give a slight contrast to the model. Now we are done for everything. For the final design we will add our text and all the information that we need in our banner. Also we will add social media links to the design. Now follow my steps. Add text or channel name in there. Change the font style. After that, make the text bigger. Then apply some depth effect to the text using layer style. After that, add the slogan to the design. Adjust the slogan perfectly. And for the final, we will add our social media links to the design. Follow all the steps and create the final design. Now for the final arrangement, we will organize the layers, and put them into a group. Give a name to the groups. So follow and create the groups. Now we are done, you can see we created our banner. You can see how good looking it is. Now at the end, I will show how to convert that into any color as you want. First, select the model image layer, and take it to the top. Select the group, go to the adjustment layer, take the hue saturation adjustment. Now change the hue slider and you will see how it's changing overall design color into any color, and you can also use this with different colors. So that is the main trick of design. Let's see our final output. Now, I just show you how can you design a professional YouTube banner in Photoshop. I show you all the processes step by step to how can you design a YouTube banner for your channel. And at the end I show you a very good trick that you can use and change it to any color as you want. So let me know if you have any questions about the tutorial in the comment section below. I would love to hear something from you. And give a big thumbs up to the video and motivate me to keep making good tutorials for you. And if you like, you can also check out my other tutorials on my channel. I hope you will like also. Share the tutorial with your friends and help my channel to grow. And if you like to make a design from me, you can order a design. So see you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.